right there in the airport right here. Now, we so glad, cause we welcome VIP right here. He's gonna be with us together in the event. Get ready by 11, you know, day 11 of this month. It's gonna be a real day, and then we're gonna perform under the HB Entertainment. You know that, gentlemen. Get ready by this, and I'm ready, y'all. Now we're gonna welcome our brother. Gonna be right here. Gonna do a little thing for y'all. Right now, the VIP is gonna be right here with y'all. You know that what it is? It's gonna be a real thing. We're gonna slide, gonna make that be good, you know? Cause we so glad tonight, cause our brother is gonna be right here. It's what I like from y'all to be together, be nice. Like, let's show some love to our brother. It's gonna be real, you know? I like that thing to be good. Be good. Let welcome the VIP right here. Gonna be here. He gonna show y'all a little thing about this, gentleman. We're so glad about this. What's up, man?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you doing?
I'm good. How's it?
Good. Fine, good. Man. Yo, man. We welcome y'all.
Thank you so much.
To the K City, you know.
Thank you so much.
To be. We're so glad, cause we got y'all right here.
Hi, mister.
Yo.
How are you?
We're so glad to see y'all right here on the HB under HB Entertainment. You know that.
No.
Y'all, before a lot of things, you know, we welcome y'all. And we need y'all to say something to be glad. Because even to talk about, say something to your own fans who are in K-City right here.
And okay. For everyone in K-City, so thank you for welcoming me in the airport. At the airport, and I'm so glad to be here.
Yo.
And I'm so happy. But even though I came late, it's all about the delayment of the...
Not matter of that.
You know, yeah, no matter of that. Yeah. But inshallah, the show will be successful. It looks like it's even from you guys.
Yo.
So everybody enjoy it and be ready for the show.
Yeah, thanks, VIP. You know, ladies and gentlemen, VIP is right here. And then get ready for... On that day, 11, you know, that day is going to be real. And we'd like y'all all to come to be right with us in the concert too. You know, cause I got a lot of different artists who are performing on that day, like Captain South, right here, gonna be on Clanner on that day, you know that. And even I would say something like, I would give mic to Captain South to say something.
Yo, أنا هنا مبسوطين شديد بوجود VIP معنا في الخرطوم وخلوكم قريبين يوم 11 يوم الجمعة نار. HB Entertainment, Killer Music, West Boy.
Yeah.
This is who is speaking Arabic. I forget that people speak in Arabic in Khartoum. Yeah, by the way, I'm an Arabic partner. Don't worry about it. My English, my accent is just
not,
so different.
Not matter of that.
But, لكل المفروض أنا أمسك طبعا صح؟
No problem.
كل الناس المنتظرين VIP أنا اللي منتظركم أنتم ما منتظرني. أنا سعيد إن أنا أكون موجود في الخرطوم في كي سيتي. إن شاء الله ناس الحاج يوسف، ناس أم درمان، ناس جبل أولياء. The show is gonna be massive. إن شاء الله كله هينبسط. وأنا سعيد جدا إن أنا أكون مع فنانين ما upcoming ده هم كبار لأنه الناس بتسمع لهم هناك في جوبا. وإن شاء الله الحفلة هتكون أحسن من بتاع الغائرة، أحسن من بتاع دبي، أحسن من بتاع جوبا، أحسن من بتاع ساوث أفريكا، أحسن من بتاع أي حفلة تانية. إن شاء الله نكون هناك موجودين بكل سلاسة بكل اطمئنان والحفلة تنجح ما فيش فوق أي مشاكل. إن شاء الله يكون في مرتب. Thank you so much.
Yo, thank you, bro. Nothing.
Thank you so much.
Yo, you know, ladies and gentlemen, get ready on that day. We'd like y'all to be right there. Salat and see y'all. Your boy MC Biggie ran with y'all every time.